Hi guys, it's Martha. It is week 14 of Optifast. For me, I started Optifast 14 weeks ago at 207 pounds. I'm about 5'5". I was about size 16, 18 when I started. Now I'm still 5'5", I'm in the 160, low 160s, and wearing a 12 or a 10. So the place where I'm doing this Optifast is it's a 16-week program. They find that they get a lot more problems with relapse if they have people do it longer than 16 weeks, the fast portion. So the program is a 16-week program. So I'm on week 14, which means it's almost time for me to eat food, which is, I'm feeling a lot less anxious about now that I've had this period of, just resetting my relationship with food, not having food to go to as my band-aid for every unacceptable emotion I'm feeling, you know, my little escape. It's, I don't have it anymore. So I've gotten used to that over the last 16 weeks. When I started this deal, I was terrified about the concept of starting food back. And I'm still pretty scared, but I feel a lot more calm about it. I've been really thinking about it a lot, planning it, you know, sort of going over in my mind how it's going to look. And also, you know, I've been watching a lot of YouTube videos of people that have had weight loss surgery, and that has been tremendously helpful for me. I've got a whole new respect, or more, I didn't have a lack of respect, I just didn't have any knowledge, much knowledge to speak of about weight loss surgery and what it entails, and pre and post. So I have a whole new wealth of knowledge about weight loss surgery, but I think the rules, the post-op rules, and the portion sizes, and just the way that so many of the people I've seen on YouTube that are doing the deal and, you know, changing their lifestyle, they have really disciplined diets, measurements. I mean, that's been truly inspirational to me and truly helpful knowledge-wise just to... Of course, I don't have that weight loss tool. I don't have that particular tool, but there's so many tools that these folks or you guys are using that I really want to thank you all for sharing. And it's been extremely helpful to me. And let me tell you, I speak your language. I mean, I could very easily be in a position to need weight loss surgery. You know, I mean, I get it. I am a compulsive eater, and it's just, I haven't happened to get to the point yet where I need it, and hopefully I won't, but I want to thank you all for sharing all that you have, because it's been so helpful to me. Anyway, so I've been using that information, and of course, there's going to be a transition period at the medical center where I'm doing the Optifast. They transition you into an OptiHealth, they call it. So it's going to be regimented. So anyway, I'm a lot calmer about that whole prospect. But I will be back tomorrow to report on my weigh in, excuse me, so see you in a bit. See you tomorrow. I'll see you tomorrow. You'll see me in a few seconds. Okay, it's weigh in day, and I lost 1.4 pounds this week. So I don't know the exact number. It's a little, that puts me at a little over 40 pounds lost. Hand it in the calculator. 41.8. Today we talked about transition, which is transition or refeed, and they gave me a sheet of what it's going to entail. Week one is bars, and I mean shakes, Optifast, and one meal. So I really am feeling the one day at a time thing right now. I just focus on really finishing my last 2 weeks strong on the Optifast, and then the first week should be not too bad because all you have is 4 ounces of lean protein and 1/2 cup of cooked vegetables. I mean, surely I can handle that. Surely my brain can manage. And that's all I need to, you know, think about right now. Couple weeks ahead. So, A-okay. Hope everybody's doing well. And I'll be back next week. Take care. Bye.